Hello, everybody! Welcome back to the Pokémon Yellow Nuzlocke! In the last episode, we just walked along a route. And in this episode, we're now in Celadon City, which means a couple things. First of all, we're gonna get an Eevee. I could get something from the game corner, such as, like, Abra, or I think Dratini, even, but I don't really care about Dratini, and I think I did this wrong. How do you get up there? Yeah, I gotta figure out how to get up here. Oh, you know what? You gotta go in the back. I remember that now. You gotta go in the back way. You get nothing from going in the front way. But yeah. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get an Eevee. I'm not gonna use it right now, so I don't even care to think what I want to evolve it into. At the moment, I'm thinking Flareon, to be quite honest, because I don't know of another fire type I'll get. And I think Flareon, doesn't get the love it deserves. I know it's probably, if you want to use logic and facts and crap like that, it could be argued as the worst evolution, but that's exactly why I'd like to give it some love, because it's still a great Pokemon. I got Eevee, yay! I'm giving it an Eevee, yes! We're gonna call it Tambourine! Why? I don't know. That's why I just, that's the first instrument that came to mind. I know everything about the world of Pokemon in your Game Boy. Get together with your friends and trade Pokemon. Game Boy! Ha! Can a Game Boy do that? Didn't think so. Yeah, I don't know. Sorry. I guess we're gonna fight Celadon Gym next? Is that what we do next? No, we gotta get the Sylph Scope. That's in, oh, Team Rocket's hideout. You know what, guys? I just realized something. We can't access Celadon Gym without Cut. And we don't have a Pokemon that can learn Cut. I may have to catch an HM Slave. Because I probably just shouldn't have released all my dead Pokemon. I could have just used the dead. That's what I did with Deadweight and Soul Silver, but I don't know. I just thought releasing would make more sense in a game where the boxes suck, and I would run around, and it's a pain in the butt to just switch what box you're using. It made more sense to me to release dead Pokemon in this game. But yeah, I guess we're gonna do Team Rocket Hideout to start with, and maybe we'll get a Pokemon that can learn Cut eventually? Probably not. Alright, I think I just talk to you when I get in. I'm guarding this poster! Go away! There's nothing suspicious about this poster that I'm guarding blatantly! Alright, that's fine. Dude, don't worry about your poster. I don't care. What, you're setting up a Pokemon to fight me? Dude! Why? Why did Triangle come up? Why is Triangle up front? Why is Saxophone not up front? No, seriously, why is... Oh, because I tried to catch a Pidgey. Yeah, and that didn't work out. Darn, well, missed out on some experience for Saxophone, that's alright. Eradicate was a decent experience. That's alright, I don't care. We have plenty of time for experience. Because we're going to fight a bunch of Team Rocket grunts. I mean, they're not, you know, nothing to, you know, scoff at. They're not, I don't know, super easy, but I don't know. They're not super hard either. All right, Zubat, just destroy it. Just crash into it. Goodbye. Goodbye, Zubat. And we did a rocket. Dang! Dang! Our hideout might be discovered. I better tell boss. Where are you going? You're gonna just walk directly into your hideout while I'm watching you? Oh, but it's not here. Where'd he go, guys? I wonder what we're supposed to do. Yay! I figured it out, guys. I'm such a genius. Alright. Let's put Saxophone up front. And we're gonna do the Team Rocket hideout. This is fun. Hey, you. You broke into our operation?! I didn't break in, dude. I just found this button, I pushed it, and the stairs opened. There was no, like, do not enter sign, or some locked door, or something preventing me from walking in. So, I just assumed it was, you know, part of the establishment. And I really don't like that I keep having to switch to Ironica, because, he has plenty of experience. That's alright. Armonica can be overpowered if he wants. It's totally alright. Goodbye, Raticate. No low for saxophone. What the heck? Another Raticate. And I can't switch back because I'll probably die, so... Harmonica's gonna get all the experience. That's alright. I could probably just sweep the game with Harmonica if I really wanted to. Although I'd just be overlevel for every single gym, so that'd be really boring. Yay! Burnt! Burnt? You're not going to get away with this, brat! Oh, I'm not, huh? Well... We see how that worked out, hey? You just tried to give me consequences of what happens. Or you tried to not let me get away with it, and yeah, a thing happened to you. Bad things happen to you when you do things. Quote for the ages. Bad things happen when you do things. Who are you? How did you get here? My name is Bob. And I work at the button factory. Why is it a thing that I feel like is a thing? And why am I keeping in saxophone? Did I really think I could beat a drowsy? Apparently I did think I could beat a drowsy. Well, that was a mistake. I apologize, saxophone. I thought you were good! But no, I guess you are 4 levels lower, but... eh. Shouldn't have been that big a deal. And we're just gonna goost it. Because goost! And we can't use quick attack, that's why. Can't disable me twice. That's rude, drowsy. And yay, drowsy's dead. I like that. And all for saxophone, hooray! All for Machop. That's great for a flying type like Cello. Or at least it would be if he had flying attacks. But he doesn't, so it's just like any other matchup. Yay, we're disabled no more! Yay, now we can use the other attack that does the same thing, except goes first. So let's do it, just because. And celebration of not being disabled anymore. It didn't even kill it. And look at this, another not very effective low kick. Even though it's... yeah, you guys explained it to me in the other episode where it happened. And I explained it at one point too, but I still don't think I quite understand. But the bottom line is, just the game displays the wrong text. Because it's dumb. And I should have bought more... not more potions, I should have bought some water to come down here. But whatever, it's not like it's hard to get out of here, and it's not like there's wild Pokemon preventing me, so... I can leave at any time without any, repercussions. That's the word I'm looking for, right? Alright, well, let's go down the stairs! And, the Team Rocket hideouts in this game... it's not easy hideouts to get through, in my opinion. They're kind of just, you wander until you figure out what to do, whereas hideouts in future games are kind of just a straight line. So, I can appreciate what this game did. And now we're fighting something Saxophone could hopefully handle. And yay, critical hit, nice job! Nice job, Saxophone. Coughing! Coughing has high defense, but we should be able to still take care of it, right, Saxophone? Right? Eh, you'll get it eventually. Assuming you don't die first. I mean, that is an assumption. I probably shouldn't assume things like that. Ha! Flinched! You missed. What? What? Ah, that's lame. That is lame. That's right, Saxophone. It's not your fault. It's just bad RNG. Grimer! Die! Bite that pile of poo! I apologize for making you bite that, but it's our enemy. It's our sworn... poo is our sworn enemy. You know, next to... a whole list of things. I could get it... I've made a lot of sworn enemies throughout my days playing Nuzlocke. I've lost track of them all by now. Leech life! How dare you try to leech my life? If anything, try to leech my seed. Because in that case, it'd actually be a good attack. Raticate, alright, for that we gotta switch. Let's go into... Liar! I mean, it's not higher level than me, but it is a full evolution higher, and, okay, forget it. I guess Lyra will get some experience for that. Cello, go! And that Raticate is a fake. That is a fake Raticate. because it doesn't evolve at 17. So it's just fake. It's not real. It is a dummy Raticate, or it's a Raticate in disguise, or something like that. Or it's a hologram. Pick one. It's one of those. Pick your favorite. It's that. Whatever it was, it's now dead. And yay, experience for everyone! I surrender! I surrender the whole base! Because I suck at battling. Okay, man. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Alright, we're gonna waste all our potions because screw going back right now. We just walked in! We gotta be well into it before we wanna leave! Alright, now we got it. Now it's time for warp puzzle time. Well, not really warp puzzle, more like arrow puzzle. That we kind of just guess until we find the right ones. But you can use logic to figure out which ones it's not. And then from there, you can figure out which ones it is. It's really not that difficult unless you're an idiot. Like child me, when I... this had to have taken me forever. I'm sad. Alright, can we use the TM real quick? What is this? A Thunder Wave. I don't need that right now. Did I sell Water Gun? I kind of want to use... Oh, can someone learn Dig? Saxophone can learn Dig! Yes, Saxophone learn Dig. That'd be great. Now he's going to make sure Saxophone doesn't die. Well, let's hear an Attack All, because there's no point using that when I have Hyper Fang and Quick Attack. Yay! Dig! Or now we got space for items. It's a nugget. Well, alright, I gotta sell it next time I'm out of here. It kinda sucks, because there's clearly more items in here to pick up. What's this? It doesn't even tell me what it is. I'm sad. You know, I probably should just deposit some of these pointless items, like the SS ticket. We're never gonna go on the SSN again, yet it's apparently I can't throw it away. Oh, Rare Candy, I'm gonna use that real quick. I'm gonna use that on Liar. Liar was probably almost to the next level, so it was probably a waste, but I don't care. I would never use it regularly. And hey, a Moonstone! That could come in handy later, but it probably not. I don't think there's another place I can get another Nidoran. Or a Clefairy or Jigglypuff. Actually, there's probably a spot for Jigglypuff, maybe? I don't even know. What's TM30? Teleport. Goodbye. TM7! Ooh, I traded one TM for the other. What is this oh-so-special TM? It's obviously a really good one. Just for fun, who can learn it? Harmonica. No thanks. Yeah, I know. Whatever. I'll just sell it. Alright, so which one? This one. It really doesn't matter. They go to the same place, kinda. Kinda not really, sorta. Kinda... Absolutely, actually. Yeah, they did go to the same place no matter what. Alright, as for this one, don't go there. We're gonna go, hold on, which one was it? It is the top one. And this is where we go! Unless the other way went to items or something, I don't even know. It could have, it probably missed out on stuff. And I think that exits, or something stupid like that. Maybe it doesn't, maybe we think it is a different place. Oh, hey! What's up? Why did you come here? I'm just looking for money. So give me all your money. I know you have some. You're a thief. You steal stuff. So obviously you have money on you at all times, because it makes sense. Ow, you bit my bird. Oh my god, why does my bird suck? Liar! Go Saxophone. Actually, why did I go to Saxophone? It's gonna just use another Hyper Fang and do over half. Oh my god, what the heck, guys? You guys suck. Liar and Saxophone, you guys need to step it up, seriously. You guys really need to step it up. Do not be the new Snares! Except you're bad for different reasons. Snare was bad because he does no damage! They suck because they take all the damage! They take all the damage. All of it. And Raticate, I knew it. It was the one that's underleveled. Yeah, just stay in, Cello. Why not? What's the worst that'll happen? You'll die? That would be sad, of course, but I have more Pidgeys to pick from. if you happen to die. Which is very sad, but it's true. And this is, the true way to play a Nuzlocke. Even though I know for a very true fact that I'm in the minority in that opinion of you should just play Nuzlocke as the first Pokemon you get is what you get, period. Because that's how they were meant to be. People added the duplicates clause later on because they were like, what? I have that already. I want this to be more fun. Nah! That's not how it was meant to be, but hey, play however you want. I'm not gonna tell you I'm not gonna tell you have less fun because that's the proper way to do it. No, do it however you want. But I just wanted to make that clear that it was definitely meant to be played as you catch the first thing you get, period. That way, you are forced to grow attached to Pokemon you didn't necessarily want. And that was the idea behind it. But yeah, goodbye, Rattata. That was fun. Harmonica is just having a good time. This won't do! This won't do. Oh, I should have probably healed before I walked into you. Intruder alert! Intruder alert! Destroy, destroy, destroy! Wow, they made a Team Rocket robot. Rocket Socket Robot. go Flute. Save me from my own jokes. No one can, though. I probably should just go to Harmonica and just save us the trouble of trying to kill these guys, because, yeah. We're probably in trouble, except Grimer sucks, so it's alright. Or no, Grimer doesn't suck, he stinks. Grimer stinks. You all know why. Coughing! You're gonna die in one hit, watch. I know Flute can kill you in one of these. Flute is just all powerful, and you're weak. Ah! I guess not. Alright, that's fine. Now you're gonna die. And that is good! We got more experience. Yellow 25! Yay, it'd be great if my weaklings were growing levels, but they're not because they're not being used because they suck. And I forgot to heal them. That's another reason. Smog! This is fun, guys. This is really fun going through Team Rocket's base. Like, wow. Well, Team Rocket does have more diverse line of Pokemon than most evil teams. Still think Team Plasma of Black and White 2 has him beat, but I think Team Rocket's second. Ah! Ah! Ah. Do I really need Thunder Wave? What is this, TM? Body Slam! Who can learn Body Slam? Sack Zone Triangle and Harmonica. I could teach Body Slam instead of Slam. That's actually not a bad idea, to be quite honest. You know what? Because I do need a more reliable normal move on Triangle. I'm gonna teach Body Slam. Yep. I've decided it. Because Slam is not reliable. It misses a lot. And it's not even that strong. I think Body Slam does more damage and can paralyze and has 100% accuracy. So. And Iron Potion. Okay. That's, you know, okay to find. It's good item. I'll probably use it, but I could buy those. So. It's expendable, basically, is what I mean. Alright, so is this like an elevator or something? Yeah, it's not the exit. I think I'm thinking of the Cinnabar Mansion. Where there's just a random door in the middle of the thing that it just, it leads you out. Oh, yeah, and now since I don't have the key, I'm gonna have to go through that whole arrow puzzle again to get back there. Because I don't have the key. I forgot about that part. All I know is that's how you beat the arrow puzzle, the way I did it. We need to heal all my people. Because, they're all hurt. Like, look at all of them. All of them except Trial and Harmonica. And they're, while they're important, we gotta heal everyone else, too. It'd be really great if Lyre and Saxon didn't suck. They could actually be members of this team instead of being training fodder. And hey, oh, never mind. I was gonna say everyone has a different icon, but no, Lyre and Trial are the same. That's alright, though. Alright, who do we have over here? Nothing. Wow. Waste of space, guys. Come on. Is this another arrow puzzle? I think it is. Well, let's see how I get that. Although, I'm not gonna get it because it's an item. So I can't get it. That's logic. I'm gonna throw away, I probably should just sell things, but I'll throw this ether. It's not worth any money. So, I can't picture myself using it. Rare candy, yay! I'm gonna use that right now. On someone specific, I know I'm gonna use it on. I'm gonna use that on... Saxophone, because he evolves a 20! Yay! Now he might be usable! Maybe. But yeah, that was good. Now I have his free space in my pocket for the next inevitable item I'll find. So yay! Raticate! Sweet! Alright, that was basically a dead end, so... other than getting that item, it was a dead end. Let's go this way, and then we're gonna go the only other way we can go, and the only other way we can go, and then, not either of those arrows. We're gonna go to this one. And there's a grunt there! Because there's grunts everywhere. I love how Pikachu spins, too. I don't know why, I just find that funny. Stop meddling in Team Rocket's affairs! Maybe you shouldn't be having so many affairs. I don't know. Rattata! Level 20. You're reverse cheating! You're reverse cheating. I think another word for that is called being a sucky trainer. Don't stay in. I shouldn't even have stayed in the first time. Go Saxophone! And hey, I gotta say, Raticate's back sprite is not awful. Unlike, you know, a lot of sprites in this game. Yeah, Raticate's is not terrible. In my opinion. Ooh! Who's a superior Raticate? Mine is clearly, because mine's faster. You're gonna use Hyper Fang as well? How much does yours do? You suck. You suck, enemy Raticate. You failure of Eradicate! Nice job, Saxophone. Like, seriously, nice job. Alright, let's go to... I guess Cello, why not? Does it really matter? No one's good against Psychic in this game. Literally nothing's good against Psychic in this game! Except Bug. And the only Bug attacking moves in this game are Leech, Life, and Twin Needle. One of those two moves can only be learned by Beedrill. I was thinking Pinsir for a second, but no. Pinsir doesn't- no. Pinsir learns all fighting moves. Imagine that, right? And I think Scyther only learns normal and flying moves, now that I'm thinking about that, too. Yeah, wow. They really have no idea what they were doing with types in this game. Like, seriously. What did I go over here for? Probably a key. For the elevator. I think a guy up there drops it, but let's see what down here is. Tables! With an item! It is a HPO. I will use that right away. Who has low HP? Liar has the least, but Liar will probably grow more. I'm surprised how much Flute has. Wow, Flute has a lot of HP. I'm gonna give it the Saxophone. It's really not that big of a difference. I think it's just literally one HP that we're giving him. But hey, it's better to use it than to not use it, right? Alright, so that's all that was down there. I think you have the key. Something tells me you're a guy that likes to hold keys. And Saxophone, I need to heal you. And I'm probably gonna have to heal after we get... I mean, not heal, leave and restock on stuff after this guy. The elevator doesn't work? Who has the lift key? Yeah, I don't even want to just talk about how ridiculous this next segment of the game is, but it's alright. Coughing. Yay! Coughing! Liar. You can't fight this thing, because you can't fight anything! Flute! Because super effective. Smog, it's all super effective, but we've established this. We've established this. It doesn't matter. It does not matter. At all. Because we get critical hits, just whenever we want. I can just pick when I want to get a critical hit. Like, Zubat, we're not gonna get a critical hit, because I don't feel like using a critical hit, so. See? And yeah, Leech Life. Not very effective because part flying. For a second, I was like, wait, Bug doesn't resist Bug, but yeah. Yay! Die! We need a rocket. No! Huh? Oh no, I dropped the lift key! Alright, I'm sorry, man. Feel free to go pick it up. A TM02. Oh, what's this? I'm gonna need to use it before I can pick up the key, aren't I? It is Razor Wind. Can anyone learn that? Lyre, cello, and flute. Huh. Razor Wind absolutely sucks. It's a two-turn move that doesn't even do that much damage. But it has a high critical hit rate. And, cello, Whirlwind is unusable. Let's use the cello. Because I know for an absolute fact I will never use Whirlwind. And I'm also fairly certain I won't use Razor Wind. But you never know. Maybe I'll give it a try. But I need to get rid of an item in my pocket to get this lift key. So, and I'm gonna definitely want to deposit this lift key after I'm done with this rocket base, along with the SS ticket, probably the Helix Fossil, because no one wants that. Not even when we get to Cinnabar, because screw Lord Helix. Did I go down here? No, I did not. Hello. We got word from upstairs that you were coming. And you just sat here waiting for me? Alright. That's fine. Understandable. Like, who wants to fight? Machop! Go Lyre! Hey, Lyre! You might actually be able to fight this thing. That'd be great if you could, so you can, you know, catch up with the team and not suck anymore. And that's not very effective. Why do you suck so much? You are giving Sky Ripper a bad name! You, and I didn't mean, I spit on my game again, sorry. I had to wipe it off. That's alright. Sky Ripper is probably the only Fearow that's really gonna do amazing. Liars is kinda, just kinda there. And we already lost Celesta, and we also have Horn in the box, so. Many more Spearows to, I don't know, give them a try and add them to our teams, but yeah. Goodbye, Machop. Thanks. Thanks for your time. Thank you for your time. What? I lost? No! What? 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 Come on. That is not fair. Ugh. Like, oh no, man. Alright, we're gonna leave now because I'm sick of this place. Yeah, we're gonna restock on items and heal and stuff like that. And we're gonna buy some water. And, oh, Game Corner. Where do I get the coin case in this game? I don't even know. Like, I care? I don't even care. Because, well, just so I know, what do you get in the Game Corner prizes? I wanna know. Coin cases, I just wanna know what you get! I had a major haul today. Give me the coin case, 200 win at slots. Oh, I could've gotten a Porygon too with an Eevee, but no. Don't care. Porygon doesn't evolve in this game. And I can't even see what the prizes are without a coin case. Oh well, I don't care. Where was I going? I was gonna heal first, and I was gonna go to the department store and do some shopping! Cause yay, shopping! We're gonna heal your Pokemon. Thank you for healing my Pokemon. It's very much appreciated. It is very much appreciated. Oh boy, I deeply apologize if this episode I've sounded, like, weird or tired or whatever, but wow. This might sound ridiculously stupid, but right now, at this moment, I'm extremely sleepy, I'm extremely thirsty, and hungry, all at the same time. Is that, I'm fine, that's really stupid to say, but as soon as I'm done with this episode, I'm gonna fix one of those problems. I can't fix more than one at a time, unfortunately. Ooh, TMs! Can I see what these TMs are before I buy them? No, of course not. Of course not. I'm gonna look up what they are right now. TM32 is Double Team. No thanks. TM33 is Reflect. Okay, that's not bad. Reflect is not bad. I don't know who will use it. 02 is Horn Drill. I remember that one. 07, what was that again? Oh no, 07 is Horn Drill. Then what's 02? Razor Wind. Oh, I don't need another one of those. What's 37? Egg Bomb? Now that's a funny move to put as a TM. That's quite funny. What? And I don't know what TM01 is. Mega Punch! That might not be bad at all. TM05... Mega Kick? Okay. Takedown is Team 09. That's not that great. And Submission. Alright, there's some good moves here. Some. But none that are, like, jumping out at me as I must buy them. And here's what I was, actually, I was not looking for you. I need to go to the top floor and get some, water. But you don't need to see me do that. I'll see you all the next episode. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Hope over the next episode where we're gonna buy more water. Well, I'll do that off screen. And then we will go back into Team Rocket's base. Fully quenched, and I did not mean to. I love pressing buttons on the elevator! Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time. Rock on.